So you have something for people to download on your site, but you want to make it very simple. How do you do it? Dropbox. Let me show you how. Hey, this is Leslie Samuel here from becomeablogger.com, where we're changing the world one blog at a time. And, you know, I want to show you a very simple process that I believe saves a bit of headache for the people that maybe you have somebody signing up to your email list to get access to something that you're giving them to download. But here's the thing. When you put a link on your site, maybe they try to download it. They're not sure. Maybe they have to right click on it and click save as and all that good stuff. What if you could create just like a simple one click download? Well, you can, and I'll show you how. So I'm on a Mac right now. So I am inside Dropbox. So if you're on a PC, this may look different, but here's this guide that I have that I want to give people to download. But I want to create a simple download link. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to right click on it and copy the Dropbox link. Now I have that Dropbox link. What I can do is come to my browser and paste it in there. So I should have just done the right click and paste. And of course I did it twice now. But okay, so the link is there and I'm going to press enter. Now, once I've done that, it's going to take me directly to the file. Now, here's the file, and you know they can share it or open it and all that good stuff, depending on whether they're logged into Dropbox or not. You don't want to send them here because they may not know what to do. Instead, you want to create a very simple download link. And here's the trick to doing it. If you come all the way to the end of this URL, you're going to see DL for download, I'm assuming, equals zero. Well, you want to change that zero very simply to one. Because if you do DL equals one, when they go to that URL, it's just going to prompt them to download it. All right? So how do we do that in terms of adding it to our blogs? Okay, so I am inside WordPress right now, and I have this link. Click here to download. I'm going to go ahead and add a link, and then I'm going to enter the link here, but change that DL value to 1. And now we've added that link. So I'm going to update this page, and once it has updated, I'm going to go ahead to that page and see how this will work. Okay, it is saved. I am going to go ahead and view the page right now. Okay, here's the page. It simply says click here to download. And if I just tap here, I just click here, what's going to happen? Look at that. It automatically pops up where they can download it directly to wherever they want to download it. Whether they're on a Mac or a PC, this will work. So the way to do it is you copy the Dropbox link, but instead of having DL equals zero, you change that to DL equals one. It's that simple. That is the link you're going to use. Then you can use it on your blog. You can use it in email. You could use it anywhere that you need to send someone a downloadable link. So that's pretty much it for this video. This video is over. That's the bad news. But the good news is you don't have to miss out on all the awesome content that I have coming your way. Make sure to subscribe to this channel if you're on YouTube, and turn on notifications so that you can know as soon as new content is posted. If you're on Facebook, of course, go ahead and like the Become a Blogger Facebook page and add us to your See First list. So this is Leslie Samuel here from becomeablogger.com, where we're changing the world one blog at a time. And until next time, take care and God bless.